action, sure to start. Second stage, reaction to illogical thought on random lines. In a Borges dream, we move toward the writing of lies. Leave it out, leave it in. No edits, with a shout, with a grin. I said it was a certainty that I'd arrive. In an Escher sketch, we walk around the drawing of lines. The character, uncertainty, as he contemplates his lot and tries to move with urgency, though he's rooted to the spot. On the brink, on the edge, but lately what I think, what I said, escapes me in a flash. A tiger burning bright. Does the visionary trance obscure the burgeoning night? And she said, what are you doing? And he said, what do you think? So thick, is it some kind of history? Sketch the thumbnail to the quick. Oh, even though it's full of contradiction, though it's flawed in the design, this is no fiction. Shells are left behind, like a library, like a memory of our ghost-written lives.